and my mother's from the South. So me, my mother, and my sister used to walk around the house, silly, but we used to walk around the house and we talk to each other, you know, just being silly. And it'd be like, my mom would say, "Karen, did you wash the dishes?" Like, "Ma, Renee was supposed to wash the dishes. I thought you said Tuesday was my day." And, "Renee, did you wash the dishes?" "Eh? Well, mommy said I was supposed to wash them." So my mother went upstairs to her bedroom, right? Because she's like, "We two crazy asses." So she went upstairs. So Renee started washing the dishes while I was sitting down at the kitchen table. So I said, "Renee." She said, "What, Karen?" I said, "Sumbala babasele bumdede." So she said, "Mbabala sabala mdede mdada." So I said, "What? Girl, you got to be, you guess what happened?" "Sumbala kasele bumdede mdada mdede." She's like, "What, mdede mdada mdede mdada." So when she went upstairs,
okay,
I said, "Mdede, no. Mdada, oh. And I was acting silly.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, "Oh shoot."
And that
was in
1983.
Wow. So Renee heard me downstairs. When she was in her room, she came downstairs. She said, "Karen, what are you doing?" I said, "Renee, I just wrote a song from this whole conversation, and the name of it's gonna be African Chant."